very successful in that category. There he is.
Thank you. certainly does press on regardless, despite all the many problems that he's had, and capable of turning in a quick time, no doubt about that. And it's great to see Tommy getting a bit of support from someone, as much as he deserves it. But Gary Baker away, Tony Barney hanging in on there with him, Russ Reed.
Pedro Neto Valdez, just the Then comes the Swedish battle going on there with
I think, of going over the curbs, and the car, sir, yes, he's got a front tyre gone down, he's deflated the front tyre, and he himself must be at 103, Anders Nordstedt wins this one from...
So sitting in the last one taking, and a papier beslissing for the Breitner, and right for the tweede plaats in the kampioenschap, Klokstad. Breitner, and the kampioenschap, 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 and
3, and Burton and Stevens nearly goes down to Canterbury. That's coming away up on the Milton in third place. Behind him, number 28, challenging Rantanen for second place, but it's Norway leading the Finn, leading the Swede, then the Norwegian, then the Belgian, a long way back. It's going on.
Third place is really on at the moment. Ivan Mosley, still Mark Lloyd, second from Boston.
away they go. And this is where Bob Smith could come through as Mark Lloyd goes into the corner a bit deep, but no, Peter Harold and John Turner, that's the way they come. Past Matt Spank into the chicane, still Ivan holding his on. Ivan on. And John Turner, and one of the best races of the weekend that we've seen from these Division 3 boys, really added as they come through with a lap and a bit to go, and Brocky is through in the first place. Witness to the outside, still coming to it, still Mark Lloyd holding their second place. Ivan Motion coming right in front of this as he goes away in the lead. Brocky in the lead. As they go through, can't do it at the moment. Still trying very, very hard to take that second place. But Ivan Moakes looks almost certain now to go on to the back row of the 8 miles of the race. The C final then, C final. And it's rocking to the air. He's done it. Final. We thought maybe he might make the A final here on Great British soil this afternoon, but at the moment he's got to fight his way through, and that's what he's really going to try and do. Is John Moakes is through. John Moakes, and from the set complete German, he's going to have a go. He's not worried with the John Moakes getting his forward to the next three. Rantanen at the moment, who's been making eight finals quite regularly this year, at the moment he's languishing down in fourth place in eight finals. Back in second place, now he's back in third, and it's Turner Hopkins up into second place now, but still John Walsh leading. Hopkins is now second, we'll give him his in third.
In Engeland in de A-finale met die
off instantly down here below us. Something's gone on the RS200, and it looks as though it's a transmission problem, and Mikel is out, and they want the car pushed backwards. Meantime, it's John Smith. That's the order as they go into the Devil's Elbow with the first car. Martinson. Behind Aaron Martinson, Michael Shield, Ben Fickland, and Pekka Rantanen. And Ben Fickland, that's the double. Michael Shield, three up into third, six overall to Ben, but number 23 has driven a really good meeting this weekend. There he is. Still John Smith leading it though. John trying to become yet another British driver in the all-important day final, and as Martinson has a bit of a moment there on the two, 4.5 laps, the lights are red and green, and everybody is leading away. Martin Schanche away into the lead. Schanche into the lead with Will Gollop trying to go around the outside. Mark Renson's in third place. John Smith has made it to coming away. Will again, one of his fighting starts as ever, as he comes. Martin Schanche away into the lead. Martin going down into the lead. The order is Rolf Nilsson. That's the way they go. They're all still very close together. Will Gollop is really contained at Martin Schanche. The Peugeot, the three British drivers in the top four, and that is not bad news indeed, and it's well gone.